is ill for mind, to anger inclined, to think small injuries now. If wroth be to speak, do not lend her thy cheek, nor let her inhabit thy holy consort with mirth and with sport to dry the cold winter away.